Hello, everyone. Today is a day that we remember because it was this night that Jesus sat with his disciples and told them that one of them would betray him and that another would deny him. Not once, not twice, but three times. Yet Jesus continued to love them because he understood that this was human nature. This was fear. So I'm going to share with you a beautiful song called For Love of You. And think of Jesus saying these words.
For love of you.
The next song that I'm going to share is called The Garden. And it takes us to the garden where Jesus went to have some alone time with his Father in heaven.
Love in his heart, so he stays.